Come on, man. Oh, my fucking God, man. Oh, shit. What the fuck did I do? It's all my fucking fault, man. It's all my fucking fault. Fuck, man. What the fuck am I doing, man? Why, man? Why, God? Why'd you have to take him? Fuck.
Why? Why, God, why? Everything I love always seemed to die. Answer me, speak to me, I don't hear you. Answer me, motherfucker, I ain't scared of you. Is there even a God? Do you even exist? What I gotta do to speak to you? Slip my wrist. I'm talking to a God that I can't see. Can you see me? Can you see me?
Are you confused, my son, and scared? Let me make things more clear so you're more aware.
Fuck, who's that? All this shit is freaking me.
It is I, God. Did you not say you wanted to speak with
me? Bullshit, I'm talking to myself. I'm going insane.
You are talking to yourself. We are one and the same.
It can't be. Must be the drugs I'm high. And if you are, why we born if we live to die? Is there life after death? What were we before birth? Why is this whole earth plagued and cursed? It's killing a sin. Is there life on other planets? Is adultery wrong? Did you write the Ten Commandments?
Easy, my son. One question at a time. We were never born and we will never die. In the essence, there's no such thing as death. How could I write commandments and not have them kept? The soul is eternal, you just change form. Then you come back with a new face on. You cannot limit love lest you lack understanding. To answer you, yes, there is life on other planets. The future's a mystery, the past is history. Today is a gift, that's why it's called the present. Life is so simple lest you make it confusing. The wise will understand this and the clever will use it.
Wait, God, there's so much more I wanna ask you. God? God? Where are you? God, I need to talk to you.
Talk to God. Exactly what would you say? If you could talk to God. Exactly what would you say? If you could talk to God.
Tell me, are there psychics that can speak telepathically?
Yes, but few use more than 1/10 the mind's capacity.
I can't think, I feel my life going down the drain. In the streets, everywhere, I'm surrounded pain.
Don't think, your thoughts are just that, thoughts. Your feelings are real, erase what you've been taught. Feelings are the language of the soul, a soul is truth. I speak through you to aware the you.
But why let the suffering go on? Why not just stop it?
In order for anything to exist, so must its opposite. How can it be left if it was never right? How can something know death if it never knew life? How can you lose if nobody won? How can it be dark if there was never a sun? That which is not grander, the soul still blessed. For it must exist for part of itself to manifest.
But I never asked to be born, I hate my life. And if you are, goddamn it, then show me the light. And tell me, what's the meaning of life?
The process of all life is an ongoing, never-ending process of recreation of self.
Is God a he or a she? Is there one true religion?
I am the Alpha, the Omega, beginning and ending. We are all one and everything is living.
You could talk to God. Exactly what would you say? If you could talk to God. Exactly what would you say?